Today's game is presented in FSM high definition. UCLA in white and the Huskies in gold.
I thought the players looked a little more clearer and a little bit better in focus to me on the floor.
Oh, high definition, yeah.
And it's high intensity here at Pauley Pavilion. Sold out.
You can cut it with a knife, cut it with a chainsaw. It's thick.
Josh Shipp missing outside, and the ball's knocked out of bounds. It still goes long to the Bruins. Again, they have some big people. And their Shipp, he did not practice on Friday, just shot, and they had their walkthrough yesterday. And again, it was just a shooting situation because Shipp turned his ankle. He was a question mark on Thursday, but did start and played well.
He played well, but didn't get the normal elevation on his jump shot. I think Josh needs to maybe think about taking the basketball to the hole early on until he gets a little loose, gets his confidence up.
And we have a finalist, number two, North Carolina. They run their record to 12-1 as they beat Dayton by 30 points. Tyler Hansbrough with a big game.
It's going to be a tough matchup. It's the freshman defenders having to go against Josh Shipp and Aaron Aflalo. Talking to Adrian Oliver, Quincy Pondexter, Coupon out of Fresno.
And UCLA will enjoy a slower pace than Washington. Here's Mbamute, high off the glass, and good.
Great job by Luke Richard Mbamute, just holding position. There's a turnover.
And Justin Denton really.
An
and there's Mbamute throwing it down over Brockman. Wow.
Don't sleep. You better count your steps better than that, John Brockman. Great pressure defense on the part of Darren Collison against Justin Dittman that forced that turnover.
Boy, it seems like Ben Howland, he is screaming on the sideline. He wants to force the turnovers. And what I think they're doing with so many freshmen, sophomores on the road, Marcus, they're turning it up.
Yeah, they are turning up like 10 notches as we look at the dunk of Luke Mbamute, Richard Mbamute against John Brockman inside. But you know, you got so many young players that better grow up in a hurry. These pups better turn into pedigree dogs before this thing is over.
Aaron Aflalo. Now watch the defense though, Marcus. I mean, they're really getting after it.
Yeah, Collison. I mean, Collison feels like he has a foot speed advantage against Justin Denton. And Collison, one of the quicker point guards in the country.
Another turnover. That's the third on three possessions down the floor. Shipp, his layup, good.
Might need a timeout if you're Lorenzo Romar. Yeah, buddy, you better stop this.
UCLA on an 8-0 run to open this game.